Play and learn for kids. Listen, speak, read and learn. Subscribe us and click on bell icon to get every new videos. Let's learn about adjectives, the describing word. What is an adjective? An adjective is a word that describes a noun or a pronoun. For example, Ram is a clever boy. Here, the word clever is an adjective as it describes the noun Ram. Let's match the noun in the picture with its correct adjective. Slow tortoise. Tall coconut tree. Beautiful peacock. Tiny ant. Red apple. Select the adjective that best describes the picture. What color the dress is? Blue or pink? It is a pink dress. Here, pink is adjective. What shape the clock is? Oval or square? It is a oval clock. Here, the word oval is adjective. What taste the lemon is? Sour or sweet? It is a sour lemon. Here, the adjective is sour. How does the stone feel? Soft or hard? It is a hard stone. Here, the adjective is hard. What size the mouse is? Small or big? It is a small mouse. Here, the adjective is small. How many eggs are there? 4 or 2? There are 2 eggs. Here, 2 is adjective. Match the picture with correct adjective. Huge, beautiful, handsome. Huge elephant. Beautiful rose. Handsome boy. Select the correct adjective. The star is so heavy or shiny or light. The star is so shiny. Penguins are so cheap or cute or rich. Penguins are so cute. Snails are very fast or clean or slow. Snails are very slow. This cake looks warm or old or delicious. This cake looks delicious. He is an old or young or fast man. He is an old man. He is very sad or happy or old. He is very happy. Look at the picture and mark the correct adjective sentence. The ball is square or the ball is round. The correct adjective is the ball is round. The sun is hot or the sun is cold. The sun is hot. The fruits are healthy or the fruits are ugly. The fruits are healthy. The lion is a ferocious animal or the lion is a lazy animal. The lion is a ferocious animal. Chocolates are bitter or chocolates are yummy. Chocolates are yummy. Please be quiet or please be loud. Please be quiet. Hope you like our videos. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe us to watch more videos.